right there. The line just said, Jesus is calling, right? Because he's calling out to you. He wants you to bring the sorrow you have in your life to him. You can't solve your problem. You can solve a problem, but the sorrow is still going to be there. The pain's still going to be there. The only way you'll be able to vanquish it all is by coming to the altar. And it's not something you have to physically go and do. It's in the heart. It's born with what you believe in your heart and what you confess with your mouth. And when you do those two things, and when you truly, truly do those two things, Holy Spirit will enter into you, and you will have salvation and feeling joy and peace that you have never felt before in your entire life. And I say these things because that happened to me March 10th, 2016. But we'll get to that another point. Bottom line, you've got the opportunity right now, if you're watching this, to ask him, hey God, my life sucks right now. I need help right now. I'm in pain right now. Whatever you're going through, you can go through that until the light goes out. But to get past that, you just need